My dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is water cycle. Water cycle: the transfer of water into water bodies and change into its original shape is called water cycle. Water change in four stages: evaporation, condensation, precipitation, and collection. Evaporation: when sun heats the water, water change into water vapors and go higher and higher. This is called evaporation. Now condensation: When water vapors go higher and higher due to low temperature, water vapors change into water drops and bend each other and make clouds. This is called condensation. Precipitation: when clouds become heavy and bigger, they rain on earth and in three forms: hail, snow, rain. Collection of water: when clouds rain on earth and water collects in lakes, ponds, ocean, etc., and sun goes underground, become a part of animals and plants. And water cycle: the process of water cycle again start is called water cycle.